Nandaito! Hat hat ni Nilon sugsukat hat! Maksak emperia nanakam nanok!
Kot mat yok meloe! Takshikan henaksogatan miklia de emperia! To nitem nek kutinex! Dokik toik ninge po, jutat hanek ju! Kot kim jo dag ninge mitait!
Ninga dat? Deman ilok suit, exokat, excellent imperia kulaxik?
Tikonika kiken, naksu daka, hetan kugek nix hantui. Oh my, ciao yon kund.
Oh, okay. It's piffing.
So this is what all the fuss was about. If I'm not mistaken, you must have come through the dark eye. You are dwellers from the world of light, no? Just as I thought, then it must be the will of the goddess that brings you to us. Well, there is something I wish to discuss with you. Perhaps you would visit me in my home later. If you'll just promise me that you can take your time and look around the village as much as you like. I will be waiting then. My home is the largest dwelling here, so you'll know where to find me. Flock of Empichu, let us go back to our work and carry on as normal. Do not forget to be kind to strangers.
Thank you. Thank you. goddess have mercy.
You are brave to have followed my shadow here from the world of light. And you are able fighters. Perhaps you have realized already, but that battle was a test. Please forgive my methods, but I am in search of someone strong to help me.
What do you mean? Surely you don't expect us to help you attack the village? I'm afraid you've misjudged us. We're not about to help you with your tyrannous scheme.
Please do not misunderstand me. It was never my desire to attack the village. That, too, is part of the reason why I am in need of help. When Rapthorn, Lord of Darkness, attempted to conquer the world of light, I helped the sages to seal him away. In so doing, I earned the enmity of the monstrous servants of Rapthorn. That is why I am in this predicament. I have a baby, an egg in my nest. I have been waiting for the day it would hatch. But my nest has been captured by Gemon, one of Rapthorn's foul minions. He is holding my egg hostage. He forced me to attack the human village. I could not refuse if I wanted to save my child. Normally, I would have nothing to fear from the likes of Gemon. But as long as he has my egg, I am powerless to oppose him. That is why. I must find someone to fight him in my place. Someone brave and strong. You did not waver in following my shadow here to the world of darkness. Such bravery is rare. And now you have proven your strength in battle. I have no doubt that you are the only ones brave enough and strong enough to defeat Gemon. Please help me. Save my egg. For me, for my unborn child, and for the people of this island.
Now listen, my boy. You cannot ignore the request of a lady. Ladybird. Oh, blast and botheration. What I'm trying to say is that there's no excuse whatsoever for not helping someone in need. Do not worry, Imperia. These people serve me, and I order them to rescue your egg.
Thank you. I was right to choose you. My nest is on a precipice at the summit of a mountain, far beyond the reach of humans. Gemon will be watching for me, so I cannot take you all the way to the top, but I can take you to the mountain's base. Are you ready to go now? Very well. I will be waiting for you here. Just tell me when you are ready.
Thank you.
will take you. All of you, climb into the wagon or hold on tight.